Hello, welcome back, my little friends. Operation Outgrow the Neighbors, I pronounce for this episode. Yeah, we have to still build a lot of things here. And I can't. I just have no time for this. Here we can get rid of some tile blockers and crap. To get some more minerals, that might be an idea. And I will do that because it just costs energy, which is fine. I'll build mineral things here, and I will actually build a bunker here. Ah, 270. It's really expensive. And just grow my borders up to these guys, up to here also. I will do the same-ish here. On the other hand, I need all of these resources first, so I wait until I can build a lot of these. First. New faction. By whom? Governor Jan den Ulto, Babeki Ascendancy Movement. Okay, sure. So go for this first, then this, and then we slowly build this all up. Enter orbit here, and I actually can build it already. To use this minerals.
Construction complete.
Yes, I know that. Build the outpost. Charted. Oops. And we need the energy to run this entire
Anomaly
thing.
Found.
A signaling scattering on the surface of the world's pattern that cannot be natural. Okay, sure. And Despite recent skill improvement, arrested development, yeah, that's bad.
Tile blocker cleared.
Wonderful, where it claims another thing. It actually zooms in on this thing. Good, good. Also can have more. Food is fine. Yeah, we built this here. Be fine. Alien writing. There is somebody lasered their names into a planet. I would absolutely do the same. So I can understand that and respect it indeed. 2 months per starbase here. Means I want more construction ships, which is this one. And I want all this crap as well. So let's get that in line. We have here two as well.
Anomaly found.
Yeah, life science, sure. Yeah, when it's paused, it will not move. For obvious reasons. That's not even something. Hey, cat, shut up. I'll just make the game louder because he's hissing all the time in the background. I'm sorry. Sure, ecological system things that happen. No RAM is
complete.
Really loud. This is the Fanatic Zero. Greetings, Bibaki. There's no doubt. As you no doubt know, we are thrown in our dedicated study in the conversion of all life forms in the galaxy. Yeah, endangered species reserves. Bibaki belongs to the Bibaki Cabal. Yeah, we'll make them unhappy. Yeah, not have that. Sorry, guys, but are you serious right now or something? Yeah, they don't. They hate me like insane. But back to spoilers. It's not helping. Admiral gains trade. Fleet location actually nice. Let's continue onwards to build all of these things so he can go other places. Babaki Barbarians, your clans are not unnoticed. Fuck. Slavery and purge will be prohibited. That's kind of bad. But I have to accept this. There's no way around that. I hate these guys already. So let's check the home planet. There's no slavery anymore. But the humiliation thing is active.
Construction complete.
It's in a faction which is unhappy. Now ascendancy movement, no immigration, setting dominance, invasive xeno studies, we're doing that, strong alone. Yeah. Yum, yum, yum. I'm not happy with these guys. Let's outgrow them as well at some point. Anyway, new research, FTL inhibitor and stuff like that. Hyperdrives, better ones, that's actually nice. On the other hand, better weapons and actually point defense. Let's get point defense.
Star system charted.
Yeah, my cat is just running amok there, it's fine. Yeah, and I want the minerals, so let's build these two. And you actually move here. With the mining station there for the energy.
Anomaly found.
A vessel of some kind has crashed. Yeah, sure. Do it. You don't care. Our sectors though. Are they happy? They're pretty happy. Pilot's Dome, good decision. Planetary Administration is nearly done. Crashed Orfighter, nice. He has to get some minerals, but he gets that on his own. Let's not worry about that. Cat, what the fuck is going on? He's sitting on the table hissing, okay. He, by the way, often does that. And I cannot do anything about it.
Complete.
Like, literally, I can't. It's just, I can't. It just never stops, and I can build the rest of these things. Where's my ship there? Build a mining station here. Next month we build up this. In the background you hear hissing. And here's an FTL inhibitor. Automatically. The debris field, which B12ST is part of roles with swirl under influence unknown forces, sure. This is nice, though they are on everything now, which is pretty great. You have the fleet cap. So, go home. Can we do anything interesting with the starbase here? Crew quarters? Yes, please, because it costs a lot of money to have these guys active. Scientists melt up and cast themselves a free elections forum. Ah, that's the worst. Anti-cast, free movement, anti-authority. No. No. You are bad people.
Star system charted.
Suppress faction
secured.
And technology, sure. Yeah, suppress the guys. No. Just plain 30 fleet cap, which is nice. Leader pool size, empire leader capacity, and no. Starbase capacity, stellar expansion, yes, please. Yep, let's do that. And a star hold I want as well. A few of them. But for that we need a lot of resources, which I am procuring right now. Up is down. You have to pause this and you read it, because I will click this way in 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. You get this all the time. There's just very weird physics going on. That's what this says. And build this afterwards.
Star system charted.
And this should be soon done, yes. And afterwards you go here and build that. Nope. Let me check what we need next. This one.
Construction complete.
Energy missing. Yeah, we have this starbase. Wonderful. That's actually sucks energy. I'm not sure. Apparently not. Okay. And it's all just two spaces here. Yes. Two minerals, which is not really that great. By chance, we stumble upon a faint alien signal. Sure. Abdon Gateway. That's... I'm sure it's not here. No idea where. Can we look into this? No. Ah, there's a gateway. I will not call this mass relays because I actually don't like the series. Don't hate me. He's down here. I have to still do this here. Or is this too energy after all? Ancient life pod. We had this before. Sure. There's a lot of ancient life pods apparently in the galaxy. And this is finally done. Wonderful. Eternal Horizon.
Complete.
Sure, we built the last one here. And after that we built possibly this. Actually, I want to expand into this.
Star system charted. Star system charted.
He is building that, so we have to go into here. It's actually a planet to settle.
Technology secured.
Which is not a really good one, though. Settled point defense, very nice. Under star base building listening post. Ha! Nice! Care for the energy grid, though. When is our next tradition due? Soonish. Do we want another one here? Why? Not cop station. And actually rename this thing, because we can. Strength? That's wrong, right? I actually have no idea. I always get these three letters mixed up, it's fine. What we have now here, Bastion of Strength. Fantastic.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we're in the minus now.
Construction complete.
Are you serious? Yeah, they are serious about their crap. And we need a lot to build that. But we are expanding for exactly that reason. While in command of second wave, he is a fleet logistician now as well. That's pretty awesome. Do we have the strongholds yet? I think so, which makes a lot of sense. You need 600 to build this. Starhold even. Let's just wait for that. That will take a while. But I want a starhold. On the other hand, there's blobbing, right? And I can decide if I want to blob or... I think I have to just procure all this crap just for us. Oh. Let's actually just got this one first and then build it and then we see.
Star system charted.
He's building a starbase here.
Anomaly found.
A class 12 asteroid orbits a planet. Okay, sure. You have permission to do this. I have also a lot of stuff to colonize. It is colonizable. Twin planet and this, these two have to be colonized. For sure. So let's do both of them. Let's go here. And it's the other twin planet thing, so it's right next to it. And let's go here. Expansion, guys, expansion. We have no time for this crap. Can upgrade a lot of things here. We need the energy. Let's procure that. Interesting, yes, very nice. And we need here another energy building as well.
Star
we pay for
charged.
All the things, and we want to have here a stronghold, if at all possible. And I want to check out the planets we got. This is actually going quite okay.
Tactical retreat.
What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Run, you fool! You can just upgrade stuff for them, but I don't want to. Sure to pay on them for themselves. Here's a little of a bit of a problem that he has not enough resources, really. But he gets another planet soon. Maybe even get some of this stuff into his influence. Actually, let's Samora get this as well. Yes, the energy is a problem, I know. And Kolodor here gets these two, and it goes directly in his pocket. We just need a lot more energy. Let's build mining stations here. Actually, the energy was a problem, was it? Whoops. We'll be fine. Come on. Don't worry about it. Everything's okay. We'll just go very quickly, very bankrupt soon. This 9 energy here are still
to be
secured, so let's do that. Seriously, another one? Yeah, well, this is all closed off. So I want to build
construction complete.
A thing here. To secure that, I make it a bottleneck. And he's going there, which is not in my interest. I want to survey this. See if we can secure this. Pirates! Well, that's annoying. We're losing money now, which is not fine. But we build up this system here pretty soon.
Star system charted. Construction complete.
And this would be another one to do.
Enemy presence exposed.
Well, God, no, why would you do that? Let's destroy us and shit. Help! No! Yo, dickwads. It'll take forever to get there, which is really annoying.
Zero-G mineral production violently diminished. Construction complete.
Nice. Zero-G mineral production, yes. You're a dick. Yeah, 500 again. Jesus Christ, what is going on? Let's build these two. It's getting repaired, I guess.
Construction complete.
I am not sure how that works.
Construction complete.
Wonderful, that is the next science ship. We have only 10 months though. So, whatever you do, build these. And you build these.
Star system charted.
Which one? This one, okay. I cannot even counterattack because I have no energy. That is just abysmal. Let's put the power plant here. Yeah, we run out of money pretty soon. All the tech forever. Two colony ships at the same time, maybe a bit of a mistake. He's going there to build that, which is pretty awesome. If we can have this guy build these, it will take a while though. Oh. Maybe we can do it, it's 10 months now. Yep.
Colonization in progress.
I know, is that great or what?
Star system charted.
And it's still at 10 months or something.
Complete.
It's all fine. Technology. Energy grid. Very nice. Yeah, let's go through a hyperdrive. Star hold, yeah. We have to build a starbase here as well. Research stash is actually not really worth it here. It's like one that's not worth it. I'd rather have to settle this. There's our ships. What? No orders? Ah, come on.
Anomaly found.
They're not even doing anything. Wonderful. A class 12 asteroid, sure. If you have something interesting to report, just do it. Otherwise, shut your face.
Enemy presence exposed. Spaceport under attack.
Now they destroyed again. Thanks a lot, guys. And I will just turn off some things. Because it's what you do when you have no money. Interesting. Yeah, another Taut asteroid. That's fantastic. It's 4 months now time.
Colonization in progress.
Build this afterwards.
Star system charted.
This is all built up. Wonderful. 5 months. Complete. Because we're only losing one. It's soon fine. When the colonies are done, everything will be okay. Do we want another starbase there or something? I mean, we can just improve this one. I always forget. For 600, that would be a nice idea. Really? They're attacking the twin planets? Attack these guys. Don't do that.
Zero, come on. Mineral production violently diminished.
This was my energy. There's more energy. Come on. Yeah, where's the second one? Oh, it's so far away. That was so stupid, because one of these guys actually is faster than the other. Eager, and he is... No idea, but hold him off. Now I got always destroyed. And I cannot even retreat in 4 days. And he is too weak alone. That's just great. That means research platform disrupted. The first wave has to be stronger. Let's build some destroyers here.
Star system charted.
Backscattering spectrometry sensors indicate the presence of vulnerable substances beneath Regal 4 noxious clouds. Great. Let's just do this away. Okay. And can you just... I will merge them. It's fine. Seems to be a bastion as well. Anyway, research. We got a star holds. Seriously? Okay. Defense platform hold points. Bathurian power plant. Let's do that. They're somewhere. Rock potential. No, we will not. Minerals. Unfortunately, of no use for us. However, science of it is. Got nothing for this? Okay. Whenever they will reappear, I have no idea. Fucking pirates.
Construction complete.
Debris? Ah, okay, that's interesting. We have debris. Ah, he popped out there. It's annoying.
Construction complete.
So, plan is... Get the fleets combined and kick their butts. You can make this into a bigger thing, but I'd rather combine first and then build some ships. Yeah, let's not spend the minerals except on maybe stuff here. To get more resources. Yes. Like that. No, it's all spent.
Construction complete.
Great. Let's build one here as well, and we're actually running out of points. No, not planned on sectors, I wanted to factions. All of them are zero. Can make them maybe happy, strong alone. Needs someone to dominate. Nah. Just too many ships. Started. Which is not great, obviously. Fuck Hini Hini Yat. Yeah, we lost all these resources as well, which is kind of annoying. Holy Click Slugs Covenant. Slaving Despots. Hey, friend. Holy Tribunal. You're kind of nice. High Inquisitor Ral Sikor and the rest of the Religious Council bids you greetings. You don't be certain or warlord. We'll fight for right to exist. Clicks, clucks. And to Utkavengus Imperium. Hunterbound Warriors, Star Empire, they are kind of nice guys. You stand on our way. And where the fuck are these guys? Oh! Okay. That is interesting. So we should close this all off. And expand here and there. And be humiliated by these guys again, I guess. I see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please subscribe and comment. And it's a time tick for a month. Of course, closed borders. Fine. See you then. Bye-bye.